chopping some wheat straw today. It was combined a few days back, but it was just poor weather ever since it was combined. And then now we were finally able to get it chopped for bedding. That field I had posted a video of last fall of planting, and then we hired a custom guy to combine it. Except for a few really bad spots in the field, it ran pretty decent all with a combining. Like right along the ditch down by the cornfield, it was really wet for a lot of the summer and the spring. But otherwise it was a decent field. few ruts down here too, from